Welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the Forest of Tranquility, and I remember now where I saw, well, I watched one of my videos back, where I saw the Fortress of a Forest, sorry, of Deception was near this small town called Tanarico. And they did mention back in Shifl that you have to pass through a small town to get to the Forest of Deception, and that is true. So let's head that way. It should be this way. There's a lot of monsters. Yeah. Oh wow, six enemies. Four commando, called commander, I think they're commando birds. And two bee helpers. So let's do Avurios and do some magic here. The wind spirit we'll use again. It's gonna hit everybody, so that's good. These things aren't too bad, but I'm not sure about help at the helper bees, so. Okay, one shot at one of them. Zero. Weaken the rest of the enemies. There's a lot of battles lately. Which one did she injure? Maybe C? Probably. They're all missing. Organic food. Are you hungry yet? Probably not. Okay. I think, yeah, we're supposed to go up here. I watched that video back. Forest of Tranquility still. No enemies here yet. There's like nothing here. Okay, Tanarico, excellent. So let's go talk to people here, see if they know about it as well. Hi, travelers. How did you know about this village, says Kirim, because we've been here before. Or did you get here while wandering about in the forest? You look tired. This inn is free. You can use any room you like. Yeah, let's get his magic back and some points. What the hell was that? Flapping wings or something? Yeah, I've read that before. Let's see if he's selling anything new. It's all our old stuff. Emblem cape for sure. Does she have that, doesn't she? Wait, what cape does she have? She has an emblem cape. I guess if she wears two of them. I'm not gonna do that. Burning, he says, we've had many travelers lately. Just a short while ago, two young men came and decided to stay in our village. Miria also came, arriving after them. Clean air blows into this village from the forest. It's very comfortable here. Why don't you abandon your travels and stay here? Because we have to save the world or something. Well, we have this pilgrimage. Yeah. I'm not gonna stay here. We don't need... You sell pet food, right? Yeah. We do not require that. I don't need that. A lot of stuff we don't need. Mayor Laver or Laver says we have fresh air. That's the only thing we can be proud of in this village. Okay. Fresh air. Oops. Nope, still don't need it. Mrs. Capera says, when you listen carefully, you can hear various sounds of the forest. They sound just like the singing of winds from Shifuul. The sounds of the forest in Udor are very soothing. Okay, so Shifuul is west, so then the trees are going to be bending west? We want to go there? That's what they were saying. Anka says, we're happy to have people, but we don't want this village to grow too big like a city. We love forests. Yeah, I'm reading that. Oh, wait. That's a separate room. Gasteru says, this is the village for forest lovers. We welcome anyone who loves forests. Stay here as long as you like. Found something for a sec. Well, there's gotta be something going on. Hello. I see. So you are Yuriao. I'm Miria. After receiving a letter from the arms dealer in Raguna, I came here and met Joy. Thank you very much for saving Joy. So Joy's a guy. I'm truly happy to live here with Miria. We owe it to you, Yuriao. We owe it to you, Yuriao, and your friends. Thank you so much. At least you found someone who knows your name is Joy and can still take you seriously. And who's up here? Oh. Pad says, hello, Yuriao. Have you finished your pilgrimage? I don't see Chris with you. Well, something has happened to Chris. Yuriao explained about Chris briefly. So that's why you're here. That's awful. The mayor may be able to help you. Please wait here. I'll consult Mayor Laver. I'm guessing that's how you say it. I don't want to wait here. I want to get into mischief while you're gone. I can't move. No mischief. Pad came back after a while. And there he comes, after a while. The mayor will see you. Thanks, Pad. See Mayor Laver at once. Don't boss me around. I could just go and talk to him anytime I want to. I just did. You should see Mayor Laver now. Okay, then. Where is he again? Ugh. What? Nope, I don't need that. All you've been finding lately is mind potions. Hello. Pad told me about you. So how come you want to go to the Forest of Deception? Our friends have been cursed. To lift the curse, we need an Algres horn. I see. So you're in trouble. You're right. You may find an Algres in the Forest of Deception. But are you going to capture an Algres to lift the curse? Billy says, no, we would never do that. All we need is to ask an Algres to give us a small part of its horn. Really? I thought we were going to kill the thing and take its horn. We'd kill everything else. We only need a small amount of the Algres horn to make the potion that can lift the curse. Very well, I understand. I'll take you to the entrance of the forest. However, I must warn you. The Forest of Deception literally deceives people's eyes. Once you have entered, I can't guarantee your safe return. Yo-Yo and the company nodded determinedly. All right, let me open the gate to the Forest of Deception. Oh, that's why the fence looked like that. Pad, Joy, open the gate to the Forest of Deception. Yes. Joy says, we'll open the gate. Thank you. This is what he told you to do. Be careful, the mayor says. We will. Thank you. Okay, I think it's a good idea to save here. Are there monsters in here? It'll make it even more challenging. Go west or north? I don't see anything about... Oh, it's a butterfly. Oh. Yo-Yo says, oh! It's a butterfly. Oh, yeah! Says Yo-Yo, he's getting excited. Shirley says, what? Well, I remembered one thing. So what is it? I saw that butterfly in the magic mirror in Shiffle. The butterfly? Philly says. Yeah. Chris and I also saw an image of walking in a forest just like we are now. You're pilgrims, right? I hear the magic mirrors show people who look into them their future and also give warnings and prophecies. I think the mirror told you that you would come here. Yo-Yo says, what kind of sacred animal is an Algres? I saw a buffalo-like animal in a forest in the magic mirror. I think that's it. Someone knew you would be needing an Algres horn and showed you the image to the magic mirror. But who? Says Sherla. Maybe the Moonlight Witch, Yo-Yo says. Do you know her? Not really. No, you don't know her. I just thought it might be her. Whatever. At least we didn't come here for nothing. So, we should follow the butterfly? The only problem is the butterfly go this way? Or... Oh, looks like we have to go this way. Never mind. It's hard to see the path for the trees. Let's go this way. Let's see, butterfly. Well, that's a dead end. Okay. I hate maze-type areas in games. This way, then. Right. Is this back to where we were? I think so. But isn't there another way? Wait, didn't I see something else this way? We can go down this way? No. Oh, there's the butterfly. Oh, we stopped. Oh. Words are engraved on the stone monument. The forest is alive, front and back. The protected forest is the other world. What? The forest changes its shape. Now the back forest is alive. Oh. What does that mean? It glows again. Does that mean the forest that we've left is different? Well, we have to go back. Or maybe it means that the forest has changed now from where we were. so... Go back. Well, that's a dead end. Back here. That's a dead end. Keep an eye out for this butterfly. See it again. Oh, we end up back here. Let's keep to this way if we can. Oh, you found something. No, I don't need it. Don't need your mind potions. Oh. Now we're in this. Have you been here before? Mistress of Deception here. Daughter of Death. That's a song by a band called Carter. It's about deserts, actually, though. Or a desert. It's very mysterious with the fog and stuff. We didn't seem to get anywhere that way. I'm just wandering around aimlessly, really. I thought the trees wouldn't be swaying in the direction of Shifuul. I don't see anything swaying. Let's try this way. Dead end. Here. I don't know if we're heading the right way. I'm just gonna make a separate save. I am not happy about this right now. Thank you. That goes up there. I don't know, is this the screen we want? The stone this stone monument is the gateway to the front side. Now the back forest is alive. Oh, we end up back here. The signs seem to be switching stuff around. I don't know if... I don't always seem to be able to find them. So we've got two signs. Where's the first one? I need a map, an actual map, with the signs on them, preferably. There's a dead end too, right, isn't it? Yeah. But I think the sign is to the north somewhere. So I think I want the other sign, which I know I saved right before it. If I can't find it, I'll just load that save. Okay. Okay, so now I think we head south and maybe then we don't go to the town. I'm just not sure south from where. Looking for a south way. That way? Okay. Now, didn't this take us to the town last time? Can our map even help us with this? Well, now south is Tonerico. Yeah, we can't move otherwise. Okay, now don't hit the sign. No, it still leads here. Then why wouldn't we go back this way? I don't see the sign. It kind of looks like that could be a sign, but no, that's a tree trunk. Oh, it is here. I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Do I hit it again? gateway to the front side. Now the back forest is alive. So now maybe... Oh, it disappears. Oh, is that what we want? It disappears now? Because the other one didn't disappear. Alright, so let's save. So this one... This one is the forest with the sign disappeared. That end? Yes. Let's try up here. So I didn't see that sign the first time, so maybe we're supposed to hit that sign and then the other sign, which will also disappear. Just in that order. Maybe. Thing is, I can't remember where anything is, so... That's a dead end. Maybe I don't hit that sign. Let's load. So, I gotta figure out from the time, because these don't seem to be saving in order here. This is not it. Not it, not it. Not it. This must be... that's not it. This one. Oh wait, no, this one. Still want to try finding... Am I going this way? No. I came up this way, right? So... I want to try going past the sign without using the sign. Because I think that one's changed things to the way we don't want. Okay, don't hit it. So the sign is that way. So let's try to go up this way. I'm not that happy right now. Just wanted to say that. So, this way we tried, right? At that end. Oh, it just goes around. So then... Doesn't south go back to town? Or is it this south that goes back to town? I don't want to run off the screen. God damn. Is it different now? Because it looked like we could go this way before. Sorry about this, guys. I really don't know what the hell. I'm hoping there's only one part of the game like this. And which is this. And that it's over soon. I'm not sure I'm not supposed to be hitting this. I don't even know. The back forest is alive. They mean the forest on the other screen? If I end up back in Tonarico one more time, is this it? Is this? Now the back forest is alive. Is this the back forest? Dead end. Does this look different? Maybe that's the one we don't do. That's where we were, right? I hate this. Alright, let's save and then see this sign. Forest is alive. Now, no. I think it is opening a way for us to go. But it's hard for me to tell that anything's changed. the back forest. So I think the back would be more further away from town. I don't remember being here. But we probably have been here. Find the right way off this screen, maybe? It could be worse. It could be, like, monster encounters over and over. Just over here. Just back to the screen we were on. Ah! This is crazy. I can't get anywhere. Can you help me? How do you feel? The mayor says, the forest of deception is quite a challenge. You must stay calm to avoid getting lost. It is very difficult to return from deep in the forest. Pad says, I talked to someone who went into the forest before. They said there was a mysterious stone monument in there. I think that if you can figure out how the stone monument works, then you can find your way. Maria says, be careful. They all just say that, okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to tackle this next time, guys. Hopefully we can figure it out. Thanks so much for watching, see you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.